So today I'm going to paint a vase, and hopefully the video will load this time and upload. I found this little nifty strainer thing that has some really cool designs on it, and all I did was wipe this down with alcohol real good, and I put a can under it so that the paint could drip down and there would be a little lip. I'm making this for a friend. She's getting married on Saturday, so I'm going to make this for them for their wedding. So I picked out some gold, silver, turquoise, purple, white, black, and pink that I'm going to put on there. So I'll just go ahead and get started. So I'm going to start with some black. And I'm just using the back of the canvas that I painted on last time so that I had something to drip on and support it so the paint doesn't drip down. So we'll start with black. And these are all pre-mixed. Silicone as well. So there's some black. We're going to put some gold. I'll do some purple. Ooh, that looks so cool. I'll do some silver on that. And some turquoise. And then some pink. Alright, I'll start again. I'll actually do some more black. Some more white. Easy there. Oh, that's really cool. Some purple. Some more gold. Turquoise. It's not catching that. There it goes. Thank you. cool. Going to drip a lot. It's actually going to take out a lot of the colors I put in there, but I think we got them, most of them. Yeah, this is going to look really cool. I can't see the other side. Around. Hopefully. Nope. Not going to happen. So, how am I going to get back there? I think I got it. Let me just look over here real quick. There's a little bit more here. Oh yeah. It's almost kind of half and halfy. Using some of the extra to put a little more pink on this side. Just pushing some of this stuff over the edge. Doesn't all dry on top. Oh yeah, that's pretty cool. Might go ahead and use the torch a little bit. Oh yeah, I think that's going to be really, really cool. I think she will like that. Of course, I could mess with it, but I don't want to, because I think it looks really cool the way it is, and it will dry. Hopefully, some cells will start popping up, because I did put silicone in there. I see some on top, but when it starts to settle, hopefully. All right, so that's it, and I will post a video of the finished product when it's dry and see how it turns out. Thanks for watching.